Hello there, this is Javari from Lords Mobile, and today we have a wonderful war going on in K9. So, here we are in K9. Of course, some of my guildmates are on fire, but I don't think they lost any might. We just been at war for 2 days now. With the field called OAA. We got 2 Chinese fields, and of course, the Chinese fields are trying to take over. I think important that we balance it out, and that's why we have it. You know, we have like a K9 alliance here in K9, so we got 9 deals, and all team up. So what's going on here? Jim Lin. They make the game kind of one-sided, you know, because it's all their rules, and so now we're not that strong, but we're able to hold up our own if we all work together. That's why it's important to cooperate in Lords Mobile with other guilds and other players, because, you know, you could form alliances and, you know, you could help out each other, and it's one way to counter the Chinese power. But sometimes the Chinese guilds have other Chinese guilds that assist them too, and then sometimes it just still be kind of hard. So that's why it's important to really, if you want to play Lords Mobile, to really kind of invest a little bit of something in it. Otherwise, you know, it's going to be difficult. Here we go. Wow, 28 million. I think he was like 29 million before Worth attacked him. So, somebody lost 9 million. I don't know who, but yeah, basically AV now, they basically are, some of them are Shield. Yeah, they are brave. I got to give it to them. They are brave. You know, OAA, they came to K9, and I don't know. I think today they might really change their mind a little bit about moving forward. That's basically it. Yeah, they tried to do a double rally. He lost a lot of troops in the process, but it looked like he's kind of healed up. These Chinese players are strong, man. They are very strong. And as you can see, I think there's another one right here. Yeah, Royal Ted. I wonder who is Royal Ted. There go Queen. That person is... So, oh wow, my supply troop just came back. All right, guys. Now I'm gonna share with you a rally that we did against another Chinese guild. I guess is one of the OAA sub guilds. I guess is one. I'm sorry if you didn't hear me. OAA sub guilds, and they tried to just come in and just start attacking us at our hive. And so we spotted them. Someone called out the rally, and you guys know what happened. So War Machine, big shout out to you, whoever this guild is. FUS, I don't know if it's Chinese guild or not, but seems like they was attacking us around the same time the Chinese guilds were, so maybe I'm confused with that. But they lost the same amount of troops as we did, but of course the might difference you can see, because the troop that we lost wasn't, I guess, I don't know. But it's weird that we lost the same amount of troops, but our the might is different there. So let's watch the video and see what happened. And he told us to bring all cavalry to the rally, which was great. I think whoever's calling a rally, I think they should tell people the correct lineup to send out. So it was perfect for me. He said cavalry, and I sent cavalry, and it ended well. I don't know, this dude took this rally, you know, he was reinforced, I think, by one person, so, I don't know, he was attacking, and he couldn't shield, because once you attack, you go into Fury mode, and, Fury mode, I mean, then you can't attack anyone for 15 minutes, so I guess he really didn't have a choice, but there you go. Yeah, man, we totally smashed this dude and the person he was reinforcing, the person who was reinforcing him. So you see that snipers wasn't lost. Someone sent snipers. Royal Cavalry wasn't lost. Snipers wasn't lost. Royal Guards were, because, you know, you shouldn't send the Royal Guard. You know, Cavalry wasn't lost. So I sent Cavalry, and I sent 108,000 cavalry and 77,000. So that ended well for me. That really did. And this person lost, oh my God, 42,000 World Guard. His friend just had wounded. His friend didn't suffer any death. So there you are. And I hope you guys found this entertaining. We here in K9 holding our own, and the point in this video is to you know, I thought that I was gonna catch it while we was actually doing the rallies, but now that it's kind of over with, I feel kind of bad, but yeah. They are all in retreat mode, you know, I mean, I think we caught them off guard. Well, Worf caught them off guard at least. So, hopefully we'll see what happens in the future. I mean, We'll see what happens in the future. So thank you. If you find this video entertaining, can you please like my video? Shout outs to everyone in Lawrence Mobile. And I want to get a special condolences to Crazy 8, who passed away, in K8, I believe. And my prayers and condolences goes to you and your family. And thank you for being a part of the Lawrence Mobile family. All right, guys, have a great day. Hope you guys enjoy.